What is the real true name of a CPU? Welcome to another episode of Tech and Things. CPU is the core thing of any computer. I'm going to give an insight on modern computers and their processors, more specifically CPUs. The brain of a computer system is CPU. It is a combination of few specialized units such as ALU for arithmetic and logical operations, CU which is control unit for orchestrating data processing, and registers to hold data and sometimes instructions. Modern PCs have processors from various companies such as Intel, AMD, Apple, and so on. Most of those has a scalar processor inside them. They process one data item at a time. In terms of Flynn's taxonomy, they are single instruction, single data. Even in PCs today, one must have a good graphics card to play high quality games or to render high quality video. Interestingly, companies such as Nvidia, AMD has created specialized type of processors to efficiently process graphic information. It is otherwise called vector or array processor. A single instruction operates simultaneously on multiple data items. Generic name for this type of CPU is graphics processing unit or simply GPU. Now we move on to another specialized type of CPU. Machine learning and artificial intelligence are playing a crucial role in today's society. For example, Perseverance rover landing in Mars used artificial intelligence to take autonomous decisions during its famous 7 minutes of terror. Artificial intelligence and machine learning is used for numerous use cases in our society today. For instance, detection of cancer cells, Google search, crime detection, and so on. Interestingly, neural networks are inspired from neural network of a human body, hence the name. Machine learning or neural networks does a lot of matrix multiplications and additions by design. Hence, a new type of processor was developed to do the specialized processing to solve linear algebra. It is called Tensor Processing Unit or simply TPU. TPU is also called matrix processor. Google has developed a tensor processor for its day-to-day operations. In real world, processors are a combination of several techniques such as pipelining, interleaving. Most modern processors as a combination of scalar, vector, and matrix processing inside it. Scalar is rank 0 tensor, vector is rank 1 tensor, matrix can be used as rank 2. A tensor has magnitude and direction. A tensor is multi-dimensional matrix. So, coming back to the name of CPU, because of this progression of the processor design from scalar to vector to matrix, all these can be called under a more accurate name called TPU, a tensor processing unit. With that, I conclude this video. See you in the next video.